Well, I'm here. I don't know why it keeps on making me. Oh, nope, there it goes. We're good. Everything's good. Oh, turbo is on, so the music was sped up. But it's time for the second to last episode of this. Travel plans to China. Let's go.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on the Panda King. Born penniless, he was fascinated by the fireworks rich noblemen set off every New Year's. He spent a decade learning the art. But when he tried to offer his fireworks to the noblemen, they couldn't see past his shabby clothes and chased him away. Humiliated, the Panda King took revenge on those who shunned him by using the very tools of his art for crime. The Fetish Five recruited him as their demolitions expert, and from then on, his explosive touch became feared worldwide. He's rumored to be perfecting some new firework technique high in the unstable Kunlun Mountains of western China.
Sly Cooper and Fire in the Sky. Turn up on my end just a little bit, and then we go. So, a lot of this episode's going to be about my, my theory that this is supposed to be the, maybe not the first, but I still think that the second level and the fourth level were switched.
Another town.
It's been having a little bit of trouble lately. I keep on saying I'm going to mess with the settings, and then I never do because I'm afraid I'm going to mess it up because I'm not too tech savvy. Have a free fireworks show. And then I turn the camera away. Whoops. Yeah, before the last level, I probably should tone down the graphics a little bit. I do know the cheat way through this, but I'm gonna play legitly for this, and then cheat. In the second round. I think it's because this level is so large. Thank you. kind of banking on the fact that there are 15 clues in this area. There are a ton of clues, but I don't remember if there are 15. Dang it. I'll go ahead and grab the key. I wonder what happens if you grab, get the attention of the guard, grab the key, and then he catches you while in the middle of the animation. Oh no. Ah, okay. I'm sure it's on this side somewhere. Nope. Okay, not looking good for me. Oh, come on. It must be a very simple one I missed. I remember last year I missed one in the very beginning. If I miss that exact same one, I'm actually going to be pretty upset. Yeah, I bet you it was in this field in the beginning. No? Oh. That might be the exact same one I missed last year. Oh, but I guess, you know, while we have a long walk, I can explain that, you know, the color palette of this world is calm. In some ways, it's a lot easier than Mugshot's world. Like, just in the level, the way the levels are laid out and everything. In some ways, it's not. But in a lot of ways, it is. And that's the basic, like, the foundational reason why I think that the two levels were switched pretty late into development. Don't see me. Hey, sorry. Can't even get up here.
top of that giant statue. But unfortunately, it's obstructed by this reinforced ceiling hatch.
No problem. They seem to have plenty of firepower around here. I'll just have to find a few more treasure keys to get at it.
I know there's a certain spot in which you can get stuck here, so I have to be careful. I didn't go for it. Seemed too risky. I think I come back for that. Oh my gosh. Again, I missed some. Let's see. I think I'm mad because of how smooth the first two levels went. The fact that I'm screwing up so much on the second two. Very upsetting. Yeah, I didn't think I missed it. Oh my gosh. And that's also, too, that I missed at the very beginning of the level. Well. No, don't go through all that work and then forget.
Huge gunpowder production plant. Judging by the scale, the Panda King must press the circle to enter the vault code. It was a challenge, but this vault's combination has got to be 667.
I kind of wish they gave a small explanation of how Sly suddenly forgot all this cool knowledge from the Thievius Raccoonus in subsequent games. Those were the last two clues that I found in my first playthrough of the game. My first 100% playthrough of this game. I know they got the mushroom there to hopefully hint you in, but I still was clueless. It took me forever. I should have known that the game wouldn't like this room. That's a lot of things to animate. I reduce it a little bit. Ah, come on.
In chaos theory, otherwise this code would have been unsolvable. Input 932. This just gets better and better. I'd always heard that one of your southern ancestors, Huckleberry Cooper, developed a technique to move while staying invisible. Hold down the circle button to turn invisible, then move around with the left analog stick.
Unfortunately, you move really slow. But you can walk free through any laser grid now.
Keep him covered.
I did not mean to do the Mario theme there, but I did. I was just spamming, and it just turned out that way. There you go. First try. You know, maybe I shouldn't be playing this game past 1K.
Well, in that case, Sly, you will be blown to bits. But the experience will no doubt be spectacular.
Nice.
Now, to unlock these rockets, you're going to need all 7 of the Panda King's treasure keys.
Right on. I'll steal them in no time.
Sound effects for this are so loud. I don't know how loud it's appearing on the stream. Sorry about that. Okay, so now we race.
Hurry, what are you doing down there?
Well, I'm minding my post when I notice this snow cone stand, and I think to myself, hey, Murray, you gotta keep your energy up. So I hurry over here, and then all of a sudden, monkeys are everywhere. Bugging me to race them 3 times around this track for a key.
You could use the key. Think you could take them?
Come on, Sly. They're a pack of monkeys. How can I lose?
All right, remember. Steer with the left stick and press square to use any nitro boosts you collect. Keep clear of those icy patches.
Thanks for the advice, Sly, but trust me. I got this under control.
Hey. in a very good spot. I don't know if they just down the difficulty because of the icy patches adding an extra layer to things, but this race has always been just so much easier than the mugshot race.
How can I freeze when my heart warms at the very sight of you?
Shut up, Ringtail. I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't be good for whoever owns this place.
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief, especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice.
These are the last 40 clues we're going to be collecting. This is the last mission. And there are no clues or anything in the final level.
Thank you.
Did I really miss more? I can't back up here, can I? No, I can't. Oh, I gotta do this one twice. Okay. Really, really bad Panda King run this year. So let's fix this safe issue. Let's see which dumb clues I forgot this time. Wait, can you see Carmelita's name here?
Freeze, raccoon.
Oh, you gotta actually watch the cutscene again. Okay.
Shut up, Ringtail. I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't be good for whoever owns this place.
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief, especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice.
Ah. I see it. It's out of the way right here. I think I literally was standing on that safe at some point. Okay, I tried. I forgot what the exact speedrun strat is there. But there is a strat where you can make that checkpoint up there register you. And then die and you can skip like a third of the level.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. Multiple blood vessels burst in my brain while figuring this out. The code had better be 231.
Did I skip a vault? Or a level? I did. I went all the way back to get the clue for this, and then didn't open the vault. So now basically I'm gonna have to run through this level 4 times. Yeah. Come on, turn around. Okay, now that embarrassment's over. It's time for some sprints. Some of the last sprints we'll have to do in this playthrough. Which does sadly involve going through the perilous ascent again. Two minutes and 10 seconds is fortunately easy to beat, so it shouldn't be that much of a chore. Wait, why did I go this way? So I already skipped one big skip. That didn't cost me that much time though. And getting lucky there just gave me a bunch more back, so. Oh, I thought it was actually gonna hit me and I was gonna be super upset. Okay, one down, 4 to go. If I don't get it on this third try, I'm restarting the sprint. There we go. Probably didn't end up... I probably didn't even end up saving that much time there. You know, I'm not gonna try that one. I've forgotten how to do it. We're just gonna have to rush. Tripping a wire here would be a death sentence, so I need to be real careful. Alright. Oh crap. Man. When it's right there too. Oh hey, but I didn't lose a life because the sprint ended. Yeah, they could have gone better anyway. Let's go. Okay. I forgot how I'm actually supposed to do that. And yeah, welcome to the chat. You can see me suddenly forget how to play Sly Cooper and failing. Oh, that was so close to greatness. And now it's gonna kill me. Okay. The exact same thing. Okay. So let's actually run away this time. And it doesn't work. Oh, you live in Belgium. No need to apologize. I heard that, I hear that Sly Cooper is extremely popular in that part of the world. Is that true? Nope, I didn't like that jump. Redo. Come on. Gosh. I'll leave her to what she's doing. I should have gone more to the left so I could make it to the hook. Over here, it's also Ratchet and Clank is the most popular. Oh my! They always have more range than I think they do. Man, this couldn't be worse. I am losing it, guys. Okay. I'm not gonna beat the sprint, am I? I'm still mad at that one that I was right at. This one is just for... This one is just for fun. If you notice, the title of the stream is, Slime Month. Because this is mine and my brother's, my favorite series is Final Fantasy. That's what I do most of the time on this channel. But, every September I dedicate it to, Sly Cooper. And I play one level a day. So, and I promise I'm usually not this bad. Oh my gosh, that's like 7 retries. And I do know some of the speedrun strats, but I do not speedrun. Big respect to all those guys though. Do you keep up with Sly Cooper speedruns? I freaked out over life. It is very rare for enemies to drop it in this game, though. Okay, do not get hit by this one over here. Sly 2 is my favorite in the series, and my second favorite video game. Oh, no! Oh, crap! Ooh, that might cost it. Wait, I can talk for a bit after I finish this very, very, very stressful. Oh, I almost got hit by the same one and I would have lost it. I'm playing it as safe as I can. I am so done with this one. Okay, we're past that. But yeah, the Sly 2 is my favorite Sly Cooper and my second favorite video game of all time. Ooh, yeah, I forgot this is the level the game didn't like. My favorite game of all time is Final Fantasy XII. Well, that took a little bit longer to work. I now have an irrational fear of those guys. Oh, I forgot they can hit me through the plate. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay. Take two. How come it feels more solid than usual? Take three. There we go. I forgot if I was looking at chat and didn't. I forgot if I mentioned it or not, but my first favorite game of all time is Final Fantasy XII. I think I did say that already. Never mind. Yeah, I think nostalgia is a big factor in this. Am I forgetting one? Okay, let's go here. I did that. That one doesn't have one. Does Panda King only have four? One. Oh, he does. Okay. So this is the last one. Come on. Pretty sure the other way is faster, but we're doing this. I already had to do this level twice, so I'm trying my absolute best not to screw this up. The speedrun strat that I mentioned before with the checkpoint thing won't work because you have to stay alive for the time to count. Did you ever play the Oh no! Oh yeah, forgot. I don't die when I do that now. Do you ever play the Jak and Daxter games? How do you feel about them? Yeah, I think the later two games. I played those when I was older. I played the Sly series when I was little. I played Ratchet and Clank when I was little. I played Jak and Daxter when I was already an older teenager. It took me a while to get around to those. And they were still hard for me. That is all the sprints except for the one that we saved in World 1 because we can't do it without beating the game first. So, let's go fight the Panda King. Oh yes. After I beat this game, I will be starting the second. I'm definitely playing 1 through 3. This is my second year doing the marathon, and I'm not sure if I'm going to do four yet. I want to.
I see you carry Kane of Notorious Koopa Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the devious Raccoonus?
That was my plan at first,
but now I'm more interested in putting an end to your avalanche extortion racket.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless village in snow? You are a thief, just like me.
No, that's only half right. I am a thief from a long line of master thieves, while you, you're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Insolent child. You shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Cooper ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique, Flame Food.
And this is a very good boss fight. It's my favorite in the game. Even if it is the easiest. It actually feels like a fight.
Section of the Thievius Raccoonus gave me a chance to learn about my technically minded ancestor, Otto Van Cooper. Not known for his physical dexterity, Otto relied on vehicles to aid him in his criminal endeavors. Armed with his designs, I was sure Murray would be able to make some cool modifications to the team van. A frustrated Inspector Fox, having missed me coming down the mountain, threw the Panda King in jail, thus putting an end to his avalanche protection services and ensuring the safety of mountain villages throughout China. My gang and I took a little time off and did some shopping in Hong Kong. Thoroughly relaxed, we headed home to plan our next move.
All right, and we have the final episode of Sly 1 tomorrow. So, it is around the same time, don't turn on that, thanks for the follow, but hope you can join me tomorrow for the finale. I don't know what time it is in Belgium, but, thanks for joining, and, stay awesome.